The Department of Defense has directed UAS programs to ensure that UAS have sufficient access to worldwide airspace, including the U.S. National Airspace System. This is challenging because existing UAS were not designed to meet the safety standards of the FAA and other civil aviation authorities. For example, their software was not developed to meet the requirements of the DO-178C safety standard. At the same time, UAS must comply with open architecture guidance. Modular architectures ease integration and maximize reuse to reduce costs. They also foster innovation by promoting competition. Examples include the Future Airborne Capability Environment, UAS Control Segment Architecture, and Open Mission Systems. Fortunately, there is now a solution that satisfies both open architecture and NAS integration requirements, the Data Distribution Service Standard, known as DDS. The DDS standard provides the foundation for over 1,000 open architecture systems. And now, RTI offers the first DDS implementation that is proven certifiable to DO-178C. Traditionally, avionics systems have relied on point-to-point connectivity and integration. Adding and replacing components requires modifying and recertifying software that is already deployed. And, as a system gets larger, they become more stovepipe, brittle, and expensive to maintain. DDS provides a loosely coupled alternative. Components communicate by simply publishing the data they produce and subscribing to the data they consume. As suppliers and government labs develop new algorithms or software components, they can be quickly integrated into existing designs, easily and cost-effectively. Modules can be added, updated, and replaced without requiring changes to other existing components. This is particularly important if unmodified components are already certified. With the DDS standard, there is no vendor lock-in. A standard application programming interface ensures portability, and a standard protocol enables interoperability between vendors. RTI also offers an implementation of the FACE Transport Services segment, bringing the benefits of DDS to systems with FACE requirements. RTI's Connext DDS Cert is the first DDS implementation evaluated to DO-178C. It is available with a complete Level A certification package produced by Verocel, a leader in mission-critical software verification with a proven track record of DO-178 certifications. With DDS, you have far less code and integration logic to develop. Customers have reported saving up to 500,000 lines of code. You have less code for which you have to develop certification evidence, saving millions of dollars in cost. And you can evolve your systems over time with little or no impact on already deployed components. Slash avionics integration cost with DO-178C certifiable connectivity software. Learn more now.